I have 2016 passport and my name is Chennai and I completed BE with 79.1 and 12th with 89.2 and 81.5 and I work in a company for 1.5 years and later on I was in a plan to learn Java and testing. So I suggested my friend and they gave me a feedback about use Redis and the way of teaching. So I was impressed with that and later I joined here on Tech 14 and I started SQL and proceeded by manual testing and Java. And meanwhile, my main concentration was on manual testing and Java because I don't know anything on that. So, when I started with SQL, Anupama ma'am was taking the class and she took very nicely. And later on, it was continued by Prakash sir with manual testing. And later on, when the Java class was starting, my first question was regarding that, how can I learn Java in the short term? Prashant sir promised me that you will learn Java and you will love Java the way I will did. And later on, that words were coming true. And now I learned Java and I love to learn Java. And I attended 8 interviews, starting from Emphasis, Checova, Deloitte, Aeromax, and Signity, Arisen, and 2 more companies. Out of which I got selected as Signity. And my joining is June 6, 2008. I prefer my friends also to join here for their better development.